I was approached by workers at the Valdosta Public Works area. And they talked to me about Georgia being an at-will to work state, where you can be fired for good cause, bad cause, or for no cause at all. I also understand that some workers have filed EEOC complaints, and there are others that are pending. The workers in this city are afraid to speak out, as we have stated here before, and some of these very people have stood before this council and asked about the complaint system. They talk about they only have single meetings, one-on-one, they're separate, but they never have group meetings. And how the supervisor uses the micromanage method of getting things done. And they believe that if people and workers does not have an open door, that even the workplace runs a possibility of retaliation and possibly violence. Workers talk about discrimination and how it exists in terms of certain individuals having accidents, nothing happens to them. Others have an accident, they are disciplined and terminated. They talk about the supervisor and his approach to problems in the department. They call it the old plantation mentality. And they say that it's not a good working environment. They say it's a hostile environment. It's very unpleasant to work in that particular city government department. They talk about workers working 40 hours a week, no health insurance, low wages. They are all concerned about it, but during these hard economic times, people are afraid to speak out, and when they do, little to nothing happens. They say that the city get around their own policies in that to work for the city, you must have a valid driver's license and that you must have a high school diploma. But they are saying that the city gets people from the correction facility and that these people don't have a driver's license nor a diploma. And they think it's unfair and something needs to be done about it. But again, they say they don't have a complaint system that they know works. And it's like something that is foreign to our nation. Mr. Mayor and Council, I want to say that it seems as if though Valdosta and Lowndes County really is a strange place, we are a metro city. And for some of the issues in our city to remain as we see them so repeatedly carried out, I still remember that 1860 charter, control, suppress, and abate the citizens. These are some newspaper clippings and some other papers that these people bring to me that employed by the city. And once again, I'm going to say to the council, whatever method we have in writing for these people, these workers, I wish that we would follow them, and I wish these people would feel that the supervisor would listen to them. Thank you very much.